grace and love towards other people who hurt me, that perhaps are in a different form of relationship with me. How come I, you know, if someone does, if someone says, oh, that's all right, see you later, I'll just... And so I'm thinking, how come I don't... Well, the love I have with my wife is a different love. Well, there's different aspects of love that are different to other relationships, but how come I don't intentionally and intensely forgive others as I do her?